all minorities understand automatically. People ask me all the time. They say, were you surprised that this happened? I wasn't surprised, but I was frustrated. Because you always know it's there. And so that's kind of where we're going with it.
Right. Yeah, I mean, this was just such overt racism.
In the fourth largest city in the United States.
Yeah.
In Midtown, a half a mile from downtown, in the center of Houston, Texas.